This one goes out to my nigga Mike Cooley. Hell yeah. Born thuggin', heartless and mean, muggin' at 16 on the scene, watching fiends buggin', kicking up dust with the older G's, soaking up the game that was told to me. I ain't never touched a gap that I couldn't shoot. I learned not to trust a bitch from the prostitutes. Taught lessons, a young nigga asking questions while other suckers was guessing I was gangster Satan. Elementary wasn't meant for me, can't regret it. I'm headed for the penitentiary and cutting class in the fucking blasting, straight mashing, mobbing through the overpass laughing. While these other motherfuckers try to stick around, no doubt they jealous other niggas clown. Tell me, no, can you feel me? I keep my finger on the trigger, cause some nigga trying to kill me.
I've been dealing with some things like every human being and really didn't sleep much last night. I'm sorry, that's fine. I just think I need a little me time. I just think I need a little free time. Little break from the shows and the bus rides. Yeah. Last year I had a breakdown. Thoughts telling me I'm lost, getting too loud. Had to see a therapist and I found out something funny's going on up in my house. Yeah, started thinking maybe I should move out. You know, pack my car, take a new route. Clean up my yard, get the noose out. Hang up my heart, let it air out. I've been searching, what does that mean, Nate? I've been learning, grabbing my keepsakes, leaving my burdens. Roll up on a few with me, I'm not perfect. Looking at the view like this concerns me. Picking up the cues right, I'm quite nervous.
Hooligan eyes, who's cooler than I? Whack niggas move it aside. When you heard I was a big deal, you were surprised. West Coast bitch, put your W's in the sky. I spent my days as a refugee. Kid the rap gang came to rescue me and left my wrist paved in accessories. A dangerous necessity, I came here to wreck them seeds. You wrong if you think your Wayne was the recipe. Nah. He ain't worthy of that, the controversy is back. Get out the Kool-Aid, stir me your back. See, I prefer to relax, but I can't and God knows it. Gotta stay raw with the flow that I'm diagnosed with. Oh shit, niggas keep fucking with my emotions. Maybe that's the reason I suffer from psychosis. Shocking is high voltage, fuck it, my life's hopeless. So I had to make sure I killed it when I wrote this.
A young nigga trying to make it on these rough streets. I'm on my knees begging, please come and save me. A whole world unmade a nigga crazy. I got my 357, can't control it. Screaming, die, motherfucker, and he's loaded. Everybody run for cover, oh shit. Thug life, motherfucker, duck quick. Now am I wrong? If I am, don't worry me. Cause do a dog eating hot till they bury me. Dear Lord, if you hear me, tell me why. Natasha had to die. She never got to see the bullet, just heard the shot. Her little body couldn't take it, it shook and dropped. And when I saw it on the news, I she bucked the girl that killed Natasha. Now I'm screaming, fuck the world. In the end, it's my friends that flip-flop. Lip locked on my dick when my shit dropped. Thug life, motherfucker, I lick shots.
When I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in web, spin them in heart venom. Adrenaline shots, a penicillin could not get